Greetings and blessings unto you, my brothers and sisters, through Yahushua HaMashiach, our Yeshua. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jehovah. Blessed be the name of Yod-Heh-Vav-Heh, Jin Ayin. Blessed be Yeshua HaMashiach. Hallelujah. We thank you, Jehovah, for this beautiful, blessed day. We thank you in all ways and all things, through the way, the truth, the life, Yahushua HaMashiach, through the true vine. We thank you that we are branches through Ahaya, the true vine. Thank you, Jehovah, for blessing us. Thank you for all things that you do for us. Thank you for helping us to produce fruit for you and for your kingdom. And thank you for helping my brothers and sisters and giving them clarity in their missions, their purposes here. The Ruach HaKodesh is empowering me and commissioning me to come unto you today. The Father encouraged me. He said, my son Raphael, he said, go let them know about the Torah portions. When you are born, there is a Torah portion read around the time that you were born. For me, when I was born, the Torah portion is Zechariah chapter 2, Zechariah chapter 3, and Zechariah chapter 4. And those are the Torah portions read when I was born. And that's exactly what I do. When I read those last night, it lets me know about the Torah portions. And so I want you to know that when you are born, there's Torah portions that are read. So I encourage you to go look up these Torah portions. And however you are guided by the Ruach HaKodesh to put it in the search engine, whatever your date of birth is, and you put that in. And I thank you, Jehovah. I thank you, Yeshua HaMashiach. I thank you, Yahushua de Nazareth, for helping all of those who would hearken unto your heart and who would seek to obey and seek to be encouraged today whenever they receive this. And I thank you for helping them, Ruach HaKodesh. I thank you, holy messengers, holy hosts of Jehovah, that you would help them in all ways and all things. I plead the blood of the Lamb over them and helping them that they would gain more bina, more understanding, insight, and clear and true perception in what their orders and their missions and their destiny is for you, and that you have made for them, and that they can fulfill for you, Jehovah. I thank you for helping them. Thank you for helping me. Thank you for revealing things unto us in our dreams, in visions, and through friends and family, through nature, and all things that you would bless us with. Blessed be your holy name, Yod-Heh-Vav-Heh. Thank you through Yahushua HaMashiach, or Yeshua. Amen.